Innovation and transformation is not something that happens overnight. It's a journey. It's a very challenging journey, but also a very rewarding journey. We'll continue our conversation and discuss exponential organizations.
Tonight, we will focus on the how. How to deal with it, how to organize differently, internally and externally.
It speaks to the idea that major disruption always comes from outside your industry. Most of this disruption is actually ahead of us as opposed to behind us. And part of the reason we're seeing such disruption is the way you make money changes and the incumbents are optimized for an old problem.
We're starting to realize that every organization will have to adapt to this new reality and kind of take on some of the components of this. And so therefore the CEO becomes very central to the future of the strategy of their firm.
So with all of this change, all these technologies moving so quickly, what do we do about this? The key thing we think about is if you want to be successful in this new world, go become a platform. And as we enter a world where you're either the disruptor or you're the disrupted, you have to do something.
The companies we believe that will create the most value are those that master the power of pull. And what we mean by that is scalable platforms where you can draw out the people and resources when you need them and where you need them.
The focus today was really on the increasing importance of platforms in business, and I think in that context, the sense of urgency, because platforms, once they form and get to critical mass, it's very hard to compete with them.
And this one, I think, is ultimately the most important, for a reason that I'll talk about, is what we call a learning platform, where the goal of the platform is to bring participants together so that they can learn faster by interacting with each other on a sustained basis.
What is FirstBuild about? We design product, we build product, we sell product. A typical program is $50,000. A typical cycle time from idea to market, we want to be 2 months. So you can see it's that kind of exponential difference. And I'd say it has to be that different. We're not going for 2 years, 1 year, we're going for 2 months. We're not going to $5 million, we're going to $50,000. Okay, off of 50. So radically different in the way we work. Innovation needs independence. You have to let people free to truly innovate, and you can't micromanage. They need to be independent.
But I can also understand that as this is a period of transition, that you might ask yourself, give me some guidance, give me a few things that I can hold on to. We came up with the ABBA concept. And ABBA, the first A of ABBA is aware. Second is believe. Then you have believe and believe, because believe means that you have to start living what you are believing. And then the A of ABBA is action.
I would say ABBA. No, it's awareness. That's where it starts. That's great. Like I said, you read the papers differently. You perceive news differently. You know, it's happening. Also in our industry, I think it will be completely different in 5 to 15 years.
The most important thing is to understand the concepts that the talks are about. So a lot of these concepts apply to a lot of the businesses that are currently also present here in this session.
I am really an admirer of these developments. I think with the combination of openness to innovation, disruption and exponential technologies on one end, and such wonderful self-confidence on the other hand, ladies and gentlemen, we will manage.
I'm looking for possibilities to speed up our organization and changing our organization. And I think today helped in getting the conviction that it is really worth doing it.
Today I picked up a lot of remarkable things that I wouldn't hear every day when I'm in the business, in my industry, talking to my employees and my customers. So this is really an inspiring evening.
And the thing is that if you want to be the leader in that, you can be the super trooper.